Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
下楼去,
which means
go downstairs in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
下楼去。下楼去。下楼去。
One more time.
下楼去。下楼去。下楼去。
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.